Assalamualaikum. We are from group 5 of Lex
2023
music video. So this is our discussion 3, which we will discuss about the difficulties that we face during recording music video 1. So first we will introduce ourselves.
My name is Mawar Syarif Azhar bin Syafi'i and my metric number is 188825.
My name is Amir Izwan bin Muhammad. My metric number is 188489.
My name is Muhammad Harif Izzam bin Kiat Rahman. My metric number is 189495.
Alright, my name is Azhar Nabila bin Tanwar and my metric number is 187276.
My name is Amira Syafatim bin Razali. My metric number is 184869.
So there is one absentee.
Yes, as you can see.
Nur Fazlin Adam. Because she have emergency case at Johor.
So can we proceed?
Yes, sir.
Okay, to begin our discussion, I think we should start with the director.
Our director, Shahatin. What do you face?
During our video, the difficult things that I face is I have to decide the right places for the right scenes, and in the music video.
In our music video, our director is, as you can, after you watch our music video, you can see that our director is not in the video because she's busy recording. She's the one that holding a camera to record our, it's like one of us being here, you know. Scenes.
Oh.
Scenes.
Thank you, director.
No,
so,
do you have anything to add?
The next thing is I have to choose the right person to the right scene.
Yeah. Okay. Specific person for the.
Yeah. Specific for the chai, the small chai,
and for the adult. So Sharon, what do you think about the places that she been choosing?
The setting was okay, was wonderful and very scenery. it was very breathtaking to shoot at because we shot the music video nearby the lake. There are how many scenes? Two scenes, right? Two scenes that we shot by the lake. Yeah. So and there are so many beautiful places that exist in the market. So we can choose.
We can choose
which place we wanted to shoot by. Yes, that's my opinion.
Thank you, Sharif. In my own opinion, I would like to thank our director for choosing the perfect place for our scenes.
Yes.
And all the place that she was choosing on that day, it's really portrayed what the song trying to tell us about. The transition between the child era into the adult era is easily can be portrayed on the scenes. And I really want to hear what actress Azhar Nabila said about the scene. Did you like it?
Yes, of course. Like, first of all, I've never been to Maldives, as I said before, so like the first time I came there and it's so surprised because the place is so beautiful. I can say that, like, I swear to God, it's so beautiful. And yeah, and maybe when it's not hard now. As our director said, like, one of the difficulties that she faced is like to choose the right place to shoot one scene, like, and because we have too many places like that's so beautiful and wonderful, so it's like she wanted to like record all the scenes, like not record last, like she wanted to choose like so many places to shoot the video, because she wants to can you help me please?
To what?
Because on that day, like, she confused, she wants to shoot here and there.
There are so many options.
Yeah, yes, because options.
There are so many options. So what do you think, Amir?
So many options. I'm as one of the actors in the video. I think from my role itself, I don't face any difficulties except maybe trying to be serious during some of the scenes, the rest is fine. So I think most of the difficulties are faced by our director, because she's the one
who directed the video
and decide what should we do and where should the scene be taken. Sharon, if there is an improvement that could be made, what do you think?
What kind of improvement?
On the scene aspect. If we can please for the scene aspect.
Oh.
If
we
can improve the scene.
The improvement that we could make for our future video, I think we could decide first the specific place to shoot the video, like in the music video one. Yeah, as Rin and Hyrule said, there were so many options that we were confused where to shoot the video. So for the future video, so we would like to maybe plan first, like survey the places first before we should shoot there. Yeah.
Okay, thank you Sharia for the lovely opinion. So moving on to our next point of discussion. So during the recording of the music video, unfortunately Lin cannot be there, because Lin Siti Nur Fazlin Adam, she's not there, but she also working in the video. She's the one who's singing the song for our music video. So it is fair for us to distribute a work to make the music video. And as one of the actor, I would like to discuss about the difficulties for us to act for the certain scenes, how it's very difficult for us and what it takes for us to have that kind of mood that matches with the song. So in my opinion, personally, I think this is very hard, because this is like my first time acting in front of the camera. Yeah, this is my first time. This is my first time acting in front of the camera. And I'm really surprised that when I'm acting in front of the camera, it's totally different when I'm being myself out from the camera. It's totally different, and I have to be more serious, I have to be more active on the music video, because even though the songs that we've been choosing is quite slow, quite melody, but the lyrics itself shows how active we are during our child era. So I would like to hear what Amir's opinions during the music video's recording.
Okay, thank you, Haigun. So for this, from my experience, I have quite a few times acting in front of real audience and cameras, but I think during the day, I was a bit tired, that I'm not really acting too from my heart. Maybe that's why I look a bit
awkward
and not enthusiastic. Not being enthusiastic.
Yeah.
Okay, so it seems like Sharin wants to.
Yeah, I want to add something. I want to express my feelings, what I faced during this shooting. So as Hairul and Ami said, I faced the same difficulties, which is the acting in front of the camera. That was my first time. That was my first time acting in front of the camera. So I was as for the first time, I have not the experience. Yeah. So it is difficult to me. It is hard to me to express the mood from the bottom of my heart. Yeah. Because before this, I have acted in front of the real audience. Yeah. Not many times, but once. But it is very different. It is very different if you act in front of the audience and act in front of the camera. Yeah. But the pro is, but the advantage is, we can take many shots if we feel to act like we supposed to. Yeah.
And then we can do it all over again.
Yeah, we can do it all over again. But it takes time, time consuming, and it's very energy consuming. So yeah, that is my.
So how about you, Rin?
Yeah, for me, same as you guys, because it's really hard to act in front of the camera. How to act naturally without seem so awkward. And the press, of course. Yes, we try our best and did many shots, did many shots like directors. because some of us we can see that in the video, if we recorded one of us seems too awkward or too shy also, guys, too shy, so we need to record again and again and again until we all satisfied of our expression and
emotion.
Thank you,
Shai Amir. But I really would like to hear what directors say about our performance during the music video recording.
The whole performance.
Because
during the recording.
Because during the recording,
our
directors keep cut the scene because we are not able to act according to what
she wanted. Yes.
So I think our director should give us some clarification or some feedback about how our performance that day. Okay, for a comment for our actors, maybe we should practice behind the scene first and get the right moods and not be like
too awkward
because we are friends,
yeah.
sometimes we have to be serious,
more serious during the recording.
Okay, that's all. Thank you, our directors. So let's discuss about the song. So our scriptwriter is obviously Shariel, the scriptwriter. So I really would like to hear some of our opinions about the lyrics.
Yeah.
Because I think personally the lyrics is so beautiful.
Thank you.
It's really captured during my childhood
memories.
Back at those beautiful times, those memorable times. I think Shariel really able to capture all the meaningful words into the lyrics. And during the music recording, I think the way we act, all of us act during the music recording, is really shown how we are during that times. And it is very good and it is very, very fun. So, Rin, what do you think about the lyrics? Yeah. Did you really like it or did it not really capture those beautiful times back then? On your own opinions, before we go to Shariel.
of course. I mean, we shoot the scenes of the video just like based on the lyrics that Shariel had written. So it's like, and the lyrics, it's like, as you said, meaningful and beautiful. Is that word? Beautiful?
Yeah.
Because when the first time I read that, and I can at least flashback the memories of my childhood times.
Yeah.
And thanks to Shariel for that.
Welcome.
And your opinion, Amir?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
I think the lyric, I can say that the lyric is, makes me...
cry?
No!
Kind of emotional because, the way the lyrics is being wrote reminds me of the poem that I used to write before. So it's kind of depressing, just like the lyric.
As for me, first of all, I would like to thank you guys, especially Amir, for for double check my lyrics. I would like to give him some credit. I personally think that the script that I had written, I'm not going to brag about myself, but I think it is quite good for me for an amateur to write a script like that.
Yeah. It is good for beginners.
Beginners, amateur.
Yeah.
So, it actually took some time. It actually took some time to write the whole lyrics. I have to think the idea. I have to think the words that I wanted to put in.
It took you how many days?
Yeah, no. it took only one night actually, but 4 to 5 hours. Because I had
to
do some research on what
what kind of research you do?
The research about the what we 90s kid used to spend on games or whatnot.
So
yeah, that's my.
Thank you, Sharil and Amir, for those beautiful lyrics. So we talk about the difficulties of the video. We talk about what we have to do for the video, what we should. We should have before we record the mood and those stuff.
Yeah.
And I think that's all for our video discussion 3. And thank you from us.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.